I, the Lord, have called thee in righteousness, and will hold thine hand, and will keep thee, and give thee for a covenant of the people, for a light of the Gentiles. I have just read Isaiah chapter 42 and verse 6. He is the righteousness of Christ.